Hi, this is a series of little lesson clips I'm going to be doing. This one is about fulcrum. There are three basic fulcrums that I'll be talking about, but in this first lesson I'll talk about the fulcrum that's very useful to play with the wrist, like this. The fulcrum would be on the first joint of your first finger and your thumb, like this. And then you embrace the rest of the stick with your fingers. Leave that space there, so this is not tense. This is not good, but this is relaxed. And here's the fulcrum between the first joint of the finger and the thumb, like this. And you got this fulcrum. Practice this without using your arm, just the wrist. And you have what I call the first fulcrum or the wrist fulcrum. Okay? For this hand, if you play traditional grip, the fulcrum will be over here. And you will use a rotation of the arm, embrace the stick with the other fingers for the traditional grip, and you have this. It's very good for control. Okay? So, if I play the fulcrum one, which the wrist fulcrum with this hand would be something like this. With this hand would be something like this. The second fulcrum is relaxing this finger a little bit, and now is with the second finger here and the thumb. This will allow the stick to bounce back a little bit. It's an open sound. So instead of holding the stick here, you're holding the stick now over here. Okay, so now you have this. Always remember to keep the other fingers embracing the stick. So now I'll play the first fulcrum and the second fulcrum. This hand would be, instead of embracing the stick with the fingers, would be let it open so the stick will bounce. So I'll play a measure of wrist and then a rotation and then a measure of the second fulcrum, which with this hand would be this. So be it. So basically it's closed and open. This will be closed, and this will be open. This will be closed, this will be open. But this hand will be closed, open, closed. So investigate that. You can also roll with those. Closed, open, closed, open, closed, open. In the next little lesson clip, we'll look at other fulcrums and applications. Good luck, have fun.